My name's Johnson. Dakota Johnson. I'm a cop. A damn good one at that. The crime occurred outside the coffee shop on Newport and Greenbrook Avenue, where I normally go to get my morning coffee while writing my first ticket of the day. I shut down a business there before on a permit violation. I preferred the new shop that opened thereafter. But when I saw the murder on May the 11th, I knew that this was a case that had to be solved.
Hey, Chief, this looks like a rough one.
You know, I have a feeling this was a murder.
Yeah, I thought the same thing when I saw the body in the morgue.
I think it happened here, Joe.
What happened here?
The murder happened here.
Yeah, I think the murder happened here.
So, what are we gonna do about this? What are we gonna do about this, Joe?
I don't know, Chief. I don't know.
I think we're gonna just have to think this one over, Joe.
Yeah.
Let's talk about this case, Joe. Hey, Joe.
Yeah, I saw Deborah in the office today.
Oh, really? Really, is that so, Joe?
She was, wearing those tan stockings again. They're the ones I like.
Yeah, she's our secretary, Joe.
Yeah, the feather hat and the black anglets.
Yeah. Yeah, she files our paperwork.
I mean, I'll tell you, I would love to slip in those tight little glove of hers. Hold that hand. That's what I'd like.
Yeah, that woman sure knows how to organize a planner. Yeah.
You know, the other day, when she was screaming with the shits, I went over to her desk. And I smell that nail file of hers. Smell better than any cheddar cheese west of San Diego. That I can tell you.
Yeah, Joe. Yeah. Yeah, she does know how to organize a planner. Yeah.
You know, Chief, I don't know about this case.
What do you mean? This guy assaulted a police officer. The worst travesty of a crime in our public system.
But the DNA analysis.
Screw the DNA analysis.
But we need justice.
The only justice we can give is putting that cop attacker behind bars.
Cold steel bars.
This case has been on my case for days now. He's connected to the Goldberg water bottle cartel cabal. I really want to find this guy. I've been tracking this case for months. Linda and I are getting a divorce after just 2 months of marriage. How could you do this to me, Linda? We bought a house on 25th Street. We bought a dog. We bought 2 dogs. We bought 3 dogs. We bought 4 dogs. We bought going through cigarettes like bullets. Going through coffee like ice cream. My mind has been making pinwheels in the clouds for miles now, and still no trace of the sorry sucker who managed to smuggle 400 kilos of bottled water into my city. Pure processed endorphins shooting out of my eyeballs on processed dopamine for miles. I'm on this case, but is it really on me? Hey Joe, what's up?
Right now.
All right.
Here's my new lead. The forensics analysis shows that we have conclusive evidence that one part of the solution is definitively defined.
I definitely see your point. The DNA analysis looks definitively positive.
This guy is a piece of work.
A damn piece of work, this guy. A damn piece of work, this guy.
Oh yeah? Really? Really? Huh? Uh-huh? Yeah, really? Whoa, uh-huh? Yeah.
What happened, Chief?
HQ just called. They said we cracked the case.
Oh really? Deborah's gonna love this.
Yeah, I'm sure she will.
You know what this calls for?
What does this call for?
A celebration.
You're damn right it does.
And I know just the place.